We are on the go with Joe, and he is spending the morning with Egyptian royalty. Joe is live at OMSI to tell us about their new exhibit, The Discovery of King Tut. Good morning, Joe.
Yeah, good morning, Kim. Back with Jen Powers at OMSI once again. The Discovery of King Tut. It recreates what Howard Carter and his team discovered in 1922, Jen, when they finally, it was 5 years of searching throughout Egypt. There was the legend of King Tut. Howard Carter had been searching all over Egypt, digging all over the desert. He finally found the tomb after all those years of searching.
And an amazing treasure that he did find. And what you're looking at right now is the burial chamber, which is where King Tut actually was.
So this exhibit recreates exactly kind of what he found, like what kind of condition it was in when he discovered it. And it wasn't like there wasn't a big pyramid or something that he could just go to, right? This
was in the
middle of nowhere,
middle of the Valley of the Kings, and a very far underground. They actually had to do a lot of excavating just to get to the point of the tomb.
And so there were three different rooms that he discovered in the tomb. This is the burial chamber, and we're going to walk our way through here. I want you to keep that vision in mind of what you saw right there of the sarcophagus and all of that. This was the other room that he discovered, right?
Yes.
Was a treasury.
Yep.
And this was all the good stuff that Tut was taking with him to the afterlife, I guess is the idea, right?
A lot of really great things that you need in the afterlife, including some internal organs and some very important ships.
Okay. Now, I want to take you over here. Now, this is, I find, fascinating. So, when he entered the burial chamber, which we saw, that first scene that we saw there, this is actually, this giant box is initially what he found, right?
Yes, and this box pretty much took up the entire room that you saw. It's a really big shrine.
Okay, so what it is, it's a shrine, right?
It's a shrine.
A big one. And so he opened that up, got inside it, and he found
another really big shrine.
Okay, so inside that giant box was another giant
box.
Gold, it's covered in hieroglyphics and all of that. So then he opens this thing. What does he find?
Right. Another really giant box.
Wow.
Yes.
So we got three giant gold coffins, essentially, one inside the other.
Mm-hmm.
They're kind of like Russian nesting dolls.
Yeah, all layered together. And then inside this,
he found
a stone sarcophagus.
And this is actually what King Tut was in.
Inside a coffin, inside a coffin, inside a coffin. So actually three coffins inside this really big
inside
stone
this,
box.
There's three more coffins inside of that.
Yeah.
Okay, so, and we're actually going to show that. By the way, in case you're wondering, these are reproductions. You know, not the
actual pieces.
I believe King Tut is still in the Valley of Kings, is he not?
King Tut's mummy is still inside his sarcophagus in the Valley of the Kings, where he should be.
Okay, but you can see the next best thing, of course, right here at OMSI. The exhibit is underway, and it's going to be here for several months, correct?
Yes, until January 20th.
Okay, we'll have more information for you at kptv.com. So, Kim, this is just part of it. We're going to take you upstairs, and you're going to actually see those multiple coffins. All the other incredible stuff that they found inside King Tut's tomb. That's coming up in just a bit. Let's send it back to you.